My name is Donna Gammon, and I am going to share with you how to get a great workout in 30 minutes.
Here we are on the mat. I want to make sure you have a nice solid mat so that you can make sure that you're protecting your body and not going to hurt yourself on a hard floor. So I have a mat here that's on the floor, and then I also have a yoga mat to just give me some extra padding. So as you're on the floor, you're going to want to make sure that you stretch. Really important that you stretch before you work out. Super important. So you can sit in this area kind of with your legs crossed like that, and that kind of helps you to just get those legs stretched. Push down on the legs to kind of stretch them out. I would stretch over and actually stretch out this whole muscle here. Make sure you stretch over as far as you can. And then do the same thing on the other side, making sure that you're getting that nice long stretch in this area here to stretch out that muscle. I would also try to turn so that you're turning your torso and being able to get a nice full stretch there and a nice full stretch here. Make sure you do the stretch before you do anything else, because if you don't, you could very well hurt yourself. So this is how you start to stretch. Okay, so now we're going to actually work with weights. So these are my weights over here, so we'll take a rest, huh? We're gonna start with 10 pounds. And we can do several things. There's some things that I do. I do twist and punch. Make sure that your legs are solid and kind of bend your legs slightly. And just twist. That is a nice tightness to the stomach area. And then you can also do these kind of bends to the side, stretching out this area here, lifting up so you're working your arm muscles. And then a really fun one that I do that really works is the buttocks area here, is getting the dumbbells up on my shoulders here, stomach muscles tight and tighten in, and then legs just shoulder length apart. And as you go down, you're actually pushing your butt out like you're sitting on a chair. And you're tightening your stomach muscles as those muscles here, and make sure that you keep your stomach muscles tight too. Really important. And you do those 5 times, and you do 5 sets of 5, but you continue to progress with your weights. So I start with 10, then I go to 15, 20, 25, 30, like that, so that you're increasing the weight. You're only doing 5 squats, which is really not that much, right? 5 squats is not that much. Okay, so another thing that I do is the treadmill. So the treadmill is really a nice way to get your exercise, get your heart rate up and moving. So what I do is I start out slow because I'm warming up, making sure that I'm warming up those muscles, those leg muscles, and I do that for about 2 minutes. And then after 2 minutes, you can then increase your speed. You can go really fast and run. Run for a minute, 1 minute, and then come down for a minute, and then back up for a minute, and back down for a minute. And you keep doing that, that will actually increase your heart rate, which is what we want, right? Because our heart rate goes up, and then that helps us to burn more calories. So I encourage you and invite you to take some time to exercise. Take care of your body. Take care of your body, and your body will last.
Thank you so much. This is Donna Gammon, and this is My Fitness Workout.